Okay. I got 3 bushels of black walnuts. Gonna run it through, release the Kraken version 2.0. We're gonna take these 3 bushels, which volume wise is about 30 gallons, and then run it through the giant mega shaker table with a half inch screen, 1/4 inch, and 1/8. Nut all done cracking, and what we got here is had a rock in there. Towards the end, there's a whole bunch of shells. I should have cleaned those out, they funneled on through there. But the top part's just all shells, those are gonna sort out though. But down in here, what I like is no retainers, okay. I mean, look at that. And when this peels a lot of the husk off, so we've got a light colored nut meat. And I'm going to take some of this to Michigan Crop Improvement Association, and they've agreed to test some of this in their optical color sorter. And I am thinking it is going to sort quite well. They don't know what the economics of that are going to be first, but they have expressed interest in at least wanting to try something unique like this out. So I've also developed, when you do a complete crack, no retainer, it's quite easy to use a hot water separation method and separate all this nut meat. It works beautiful. And the nut yield versus a traditional crack sort sift operation is just massive. We're also getting 100% of the nut meat out of here, so we're going to dump it in these screens, see how it works. So I ended up with about maybe a bushel and a third of material. 2 sizes. This size got sifted after it went through the 1/8 screen, sifted out a lot of the fines, as you can see here. The other, this is after, this is kind of bigger material that went through the 1/2 inch and 1/4 inch screen. And you can see, very nice. And then this is the large shell pieces that came out of the, off the 1/2 inch table as bypass product. Worked out beautiful. See almost no nuts in there, no retainers. Very, very impressed with what's going on right now. I think a new way to process black walnuts on the farm. We'll see if we can get into an optical or optical infrared color sorter. Basically, going home with about 1/2 the product is what I had when we started with whole nuts, volume-wise.